Ladies and gentlemen, we are now seeing the beginnings of another stage of human evolution. These mutations manifest in puberty and are often triggered by periods of heightened emotional stress.